playing our second season with the Angels.
And he'll two. On the ground, a second might be two. They get one. Now to first, and it's a double play.
They've got a potent lineup. And when you think about teams capable of rallying from this kind of deficit, they're right at the top of the list. Eric, home run. The next to hit for the Angels.
Wait for a good one. You have a tournament.
Swings through that one. 0-1.
Strike one is so critical in a bat like this with a real threat at the plate looking to do damage.
Right-hander kicks, deals. That's in there. That's strike two.
Just a really nice slider down and in there. He wants to get the hitter thinking fastball, speed him up, and just subtract some velocity and add a little movement.
And down on strikes he goes, and that's the first out.
Been a pretty rough start.
So two away with nobody on. Eric, home run. The next to hit for the Angels. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. The 0-1. That one missing inside.
Get your pitch, huh?
Right-handed reliever. Swing and a ground ball out to short.
Ground out.
Bichette whips it to first. Angels retired once. Final score here today, 10-3. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
Good job by the boys.
Throw to first, and diving back is Trout.
Hey, see it. Drive it. Let's go, big dog.
Here you go now. Come on now. One time.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing in one.
One thing on his mind right there with that swing. He's trying to go deep.
Move to first, and he's back in safely.
Man, time. Get high, yeah.
Your pitch, huh?
Another move to first. Yeah, they're keeping him close. Trout off of first with two away.
Hey, let's get up there,
again,
huh?
To first. And again, he's back safely.
His pitch. Let's go.
Hey, get your good one up there, huh?
Next pitch misses way outside.
Hey, like you can up there, huh?
And he grounds one back up the middle, sneaks through, base hit.
Good rip.
That is good. So first and second with two outs. Jared Walsh, the next to hit. 3-0 down. And he walked him.
Now, that sets up a really big at bat in this game. These are the moments when everyone in the stadium gets really locked in.
At the belt and fires. Swing and a miss, and that is that. Base is empty, one away. Eric, home run. The next to hit for the Angels.
See it, drive it. Let's go. Right here.
First pitch, and he just misses.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
Make the turn. And a base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
That's a good sound off the bat.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right there. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride and load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
Runner on at first with one gone. And next for L.A., Jared Walsh. He reached out a walk his first time.
On the ground, two ball. Chapman to second. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning. We move on.
Double play.
Bo Bichette up to the dish. Couser aboard here at first with nobody out.
So good.
Grounder might be two. Slings to second. Otto Walsh, that's two.
I'm two for
ready
two,
now for the fifth inning. So now the Angel cleanup hitter, Eric, home run.
The shortstop, Eric.
Hey, come on now.
Manoah back to work. And there's the strike.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
0-2 as he waves at that one.
Well, pretty clear to me. He's trying to go deep right there, but you got to get a pitch that you can handle.
That misses. Now 1-2.
Hey, let her rip one time.
And there's a ball.
Hey, get a good one.
2-2 now. That's down and in.
See it, drive it like you can. Come on.
In the air, out towards right center. Hernandez moving under this one. And there's one away.
Bases loaded.
Two outs. Bases full. Now at the plate, Eric, home run. First pitch, and he has to get out of the way.
Oh, he's so good about trying to drive the ball to the opposite field gap in these situations. If he takes that approach, he could bust this game wide open.
There's the strike.
Can't get too big here, Boo, with the bases loaded.
All loaded up. Dangerous hitter at the plate. And a big swing and a miss.
No doubt, on, swinging for a four-run homer right there.
Come on.
Two outs. Swing and a ball lifted left field.
That's gone.
That one is back.
That's gone.
And it's gone.
Grand slam.
It just got out of here. His 21st of the year, and they add to their lead. It's 6-0.
Yeah, baby. Goodbye. Wow. Perfect swing.
And, well, a great job here of staying within himself. You know that if you get a knock, you're going to drive in a couple. So stay focused on that. Well, he does more than just a knock. Hits the grand slam to drive in four. Really good job at the plate.
So in now for the Angels, Eric, home run.
They're booing me.
Here we go.
And first offering is fouled off.
Hey, let it rip one time. Need you right here.
The pitch. Slice the other way. That's a base hit.
Round it.
Now he turns and heads for second. It's a double, his fourth hit of the game.
You got to get on your horse and get to that thing and get it back in, because he's going to come barrel around first. He's going to put pressure on you. If you bobble it or you don't get there in a hurry, he's going to make you look silly and end up on second base.
Man at second with one away. And next for the Angels, Jared Walsh.
Back.
Check on the runner, and he dives back in safely.
That was close.
Right here one time.
That way come back from being like over 5 last night.
And a swing and a miss. Two away now.
Man, I really like the ability to bounce back right there. He could have gotten. He didn't let it affect his focus. And he came back with another good pitch to get him swinging.
Come on, Will.
2-2 now. On the ground to the left. Chapman gloves it, and that'll do it. Angels strand one.
Key to this game was that huge sixth inning. They jumped all over the opposing pitching, and it was like they knew what was coming. And that kind of confidence just takes a team to the finish line, and that's what they did. They got the win in this game.
The play yesterday.
Man at second here with two away, and now it's the Angels cleanup bat. Eric home run. Big time power. Fought off foul.
Hey, here we go, big guy. Wait for yours.
Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two.
For this guy, it's truly a battle when he steps into the box. Only one thing on his mind, seeing that pitch out of the hand and hit it hard somewhere.
In the dirt. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over. New inning getting started, and here is Eric home run. Berrios back to work. Strike one.
Oh, that's that slur. Right there, he threw it extremely well. I'm talking about just a ton of breaks, so tough to get that barrel to.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
And a swing and a miss, and there's one down.
Well, that at bat seemed to be over as soon as it started.
And next for Toronto, Gabriel Moreno. And the pitch. Out to short. Home run. Picks it up. Gets it to first. That's the third out. Inning over. Man at first. Next to hit. Eric, home run.
All right, one time. Right here.
Eric. Next pitch downstairs, and that's ball one.
Drive it like you can. Let's go.
Righty to the plate. Right side. That's a base hit.
Man, you smoked that thing.
Back-to-back singles against good pitchers. You got to take advantage of the mistakes. That was right in his wheelhouse, and he didn't miss a stitch. Could be a chance here for them to start clawing back into this ballgame.
And now, Gio Urshela, 0-1 so far.
Your pitch, right here. Let's go, kid.
0-2 now. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. One out.
Well, he didn't get the call on the mound, the pitch before. Felt like he should have had him looking, I think. But, you know, that's good composure right there. He found a way to come back with another good pitch to get him to swing and miss.
Fires over to Guerrero. Two out. Michael Conforto will climb in. The pitch. Now a bunt towards third. Throws to first, and that is that. Angels strand a couple, not going their way. It's 7-0. So one out, nobody on. So up next for Toronto, Colton Cowser.
The third baseman.
And the righty deals. That one the other way. He's got it, and there's two away.
Now batter, first baseman.
Man in scoring position with two away. Bobichek gets a chance to hit. One for two. Next pitch is popped up. Home run in position.
puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll end the inning. Blue Jays held in check, and they hold a 7-0 lead. Now the catcher comes up to him. Gabriel Moreno. And a 1-1. Oh, and that deflects off his glove. Good feed. That's one. On to first, double play. And that's the inning. Top of the sixth inning at the plate. Eric, home run. The wide to kick the pitch. Good eye right there.
Clearly down in this ball game, and you can't look at the deficit and try to get it all back in one swing. It's got to come one at bat at a time, and even shrink it down smaller, pitch to pitch. Make that guy on the mound work to get you out.
2-0. Up the middle. Oh, he gloves it. The throw. Got him. Great play to keep the leadoff man off base.
Well, you can see right there, he looks very comfortable.
So now the Angel cleanup hitter, Eric, home run. And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
If you're going to get something going, this is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's got to look over the shoulder and say, I'm just going to keep the line moving. Don't try to do too much.
And the pitch.
Hey, let it fly right here.
That one fouled off, 2-2. Runner at first with no outs here.
Well, pretty clear to me. He's trying to go deep right there, but you got to get a pitch that you can handle.
Kicks and deals. Popped up left side, and a base hit right there.
I'll take it.
Here's to you, Urshela.
We'll take that hit. We'll take it.
The 2-2. Popped up.
It's the fly rule. It's fair.
First and second, one out. Harold Ramirez, the next to hit for the Angels. Two on, one out. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And there's two away. And here is Michael Conforto.
Well, it can be so tough as a hitter to pull yourself out of an extended slump, one that lasts for several games.
Ah, that's strike three and the third out. So we...
You're out. All right.
An 11-1 final.
That was such a blowout.
To me, standing here by myself, photograph with no correction for me or anybody else. I could dream of that.
thoughts and dreams. Nothing could measure up to being out here just needing nothing more and on no one else.
Houston. We're playing Houston. We have pitchers. Zach Eflin. Ooh, they got pretty decent pitchers. Jake Odorizzi. Zach Eflin.
And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. The show brings you a matchup of division rivals.
He's out.
And now it's Alex Bregman. Singing, you can't ask for anything more. This guy checks all the boxes offensively.
He is the ultimate professional, and it doesn't just start at game time. It starts in the afternoon, the way he prepares and gets ready for the ball game. I tell you what, his teammates feed off of the leadership that he shows on and off the field.
And they get Bregman for the out.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front.
So next up for Houston, Anthony Alford.
They have a powerhouse lineup. Joey Gallo.
And a pitch.
Max Muncy.
On the ground, out to short. And that is that. Bottom half of inning number one coming up. So one out with two aboard. So in now for the Angels. Eric, home run. Good power. Not great in the OBP department. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Well, the best way to shake off yesterday's struggles is to get on the board early. They've got a guy in scoring position. They've got to find a way here to get him in.
To Goodrum for one. Got him. The double play cuts down the potential tying run.
Well, the second baseman made that one look easy. Great feed to the shortstop. Shortstop completes the play. They get out of a jam, and they end the inning.
Wilson Contreras now up to the plate, known for his rocket arm behind the plate.
The catcher, number 41, Wilson.
Bounce to the left side. Home run. Handles the chance. Fires over to first. And Contreras is retired.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Roll.
And now, Eric, home run. This guy with big time power and an elite defender. First offering misses the mark.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside. Plate coverage.
Next offering is fouled back. And that one handled over to first, and that will end the inning. Auntie. Back in Anaheim, all set for the start of the inning. At the plate is the Astros catcher, Wilson Contreras. Out to short. In plenty of time to first, and the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth. So up next, Eric, home run.
Now batting, the shortstop, Eric.
Pickoff move to first, and diving back is Trout. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
They haven't scored yet in this game, and with that swing, they're definitely trying to get on the board. That's the way guys go about their business today.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
The 0-2. The punch out there. So he's gotten deep into this game. So bases loaded with one away. Eric, home run. The next to hit for the Angels. Pitch misses inside. Ball one.
Don't be surprised, to ball on the ground to the corners, that they come home with the baseball instead of going to first base.
Ooh. That one hammer, but pulled foul.
I wanted it.
One now. Swing and a miss, and he waves at that one.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base.
And your final score here today, 2-1. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah. I had opportunities. It's easy to tell that I belong to a high power, even when I seen dinner can on my five power. You not a threat, nothing to fight about. I see through you even when my light is out. Okay. Hey, okay. You not as a mouse, outside of my house. Not making no noise, just chasing the clout. Yeah, you want the cheese, but without no dreams, you will continue to sleep on the couch. Gonna rep the city tonight. I feel like y'all cannot walk in my shoes. I feel like I'm beyond repair. I feel like I lost a whole lot of screws. I feel like I can't. Nobody was there for me mentally. Nothing else mattered as long as we had a roof. But I needed a home, not a house. I mean, I wouldn't have minded more room, but it's cool. In my heart, I knew there was a Benz coming. But for now, we worry when the rent coming. What would you do for loot when you're being slumming? Couple for your heads coming. Wasn't cooking no soup on that. But then we was eating the water to cleanse from it. I got through it. I'm showing improvement.
Loriano comes up to hit, having more success against left-handed pitching this season, as might be expected. Ramon Loriano. And he deals. Ground ball could be two, and that chance handled. Quickly to second for one. On to Walsh, that's two. Eric, home run, will hit next. Shortstop. Eric. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. He makes the grab, two away.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
And next for LA, Eric, home run. This guy with big time power and an elite defender. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Ball one there. And a pitch. Foul ball there. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The 1-2. Stays alive. Cut on and miss, struck him out. Two away.
He came out of his mechanics there. Typically likes to shoot the ball the other way, but that time, a little anxious.
And next for the Angels, Eric, home run.
The shortstop, Eric.
And it's fouled away.
Little rip right here.
And it's even up.
One and one.
Hey, it
That's your pitch. Drive it deep. Here we go, baby.
Late that time, and it's strike two.
Well, hitter looked pretty comfortable on that swing. Pitchers don't like to see that. We'll see how he changes it up on this next pitch.
And now the count is even. The wind of the pitch. On the ground to short. Ahmed collects to first. Two away. And the final score here, 4-3. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shambi. We'll see you soon.
Go. I was looking at the Astros, but we won. Okay. Trump can beat when the Jets against the trash truck. Cheat truck.
Yeah. Back to the top of the lineup. Now, Alex Bregman. Kicks and fires. On the ground, could be two. To second, pulls him off the bag. And welcome back. Bottom of the second. Stepping in, the long ball threat. Eric, home run. And first offering is fouled off.
Looked like you got a little excited on that fastball. Got to think to yourself, want to stay up the middle. That way, if you're a little bit early, you hit it out of the ballpark. If you're a little late, opposite field knock.
The pitch. Got him looking. And there's one down. Eric, home run. The next to hit for the Angels. Struck out looking at his first at bat. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
I can't play around with him here. It's a six-run lead at this point. Got to attack hitters even if you give up a solo shot.
Next one misses, and that's ball two.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
The 3-1. That one pushed foul.
Hey, nice and patient. Get your pitch.
And here's a 3-2. And that's ball four.
Thank you, mate.
Man, that's a tough one to take on the full count, but I guess he saw it really well. It's a really nice plate appearance.
On the ground to third. They take the force out. Play made. That ends the inning. Here's some real power at the plate. Eric, home run. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Well, no base hits in the series for him so far, and it's clearly been a rough one. You just hope he's not pressing too hard because that just compounds things. It makes the slump even longer. Never seems to help. Never helped me.
The pitch. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. Up with it. Fires to first. In time, the 2-3 strikeout ends the inning. We're through six full. It's the Astros 7 and the Angels 2. So now it's the four-hole hitter, Eric, home run. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
Well, they've kept him pretty quiet in this series. Still doesn't have a knock. I know you want to get that first knock out of the way. Maybe more will come, but you got to give some credit to the pitching staff. They've had a great plan against him.
Gonna count 1-2. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. Little slider action.
And now it's even up.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
And a swing and a miss at the slider in the dirt. Got him. Two gone after the strikeout.
Up three.
This one ends the final 9-2. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew.